It's time for more hardcore Terraria. Well, last time, man, that was just unlucky what happened with the sanguine stuff, but you know, we moved past it. Given the only option I have right now is to wait for a normal blood moon. What I might do is I'm gonna try and organize the Ankh shield. So I'm not missing too much stuff from it. So what I'm gonna do, let's just get rid of some of these. There it is. Oh, and the rage potion can go back. I'm gonna do something else as well. A little bit of wiring trickery. How would I even do this? I know how. Give me a minute. So, I mean, it looks like they've updated the boss, so then it's... I mean, it's not completely anti-cheese, but the projectiles go through blocks now. That's what I'm gonna do is this. Hey, I'm getting tombstones from the villagers, so be it. There we go. I can't believe you need so many in hardcore. I don't know, man. Like, I feel like it should just be just a couple, given the pain in the ass you have to go through to get them. Okay. Give me a sec. I can, let's not do, yeah, that's fine. All right, let's go here. Just have to modify this box just a little bit. That'll do. So I just need to have enough room for the teleporter. should be good enough. The only thing I'm worried about is that she might get in the way. But I guess that's how we deal with this, like this, right? Maybe? I'm trying to think. I need to make the room wide enough so then, like, it accounts for it. I need to get in for now, but I'll leave it. Okay, nurse in here. There we go. I'll be back. This I feel like isn't necessary anymore. This can go. I was just desperate to get the chum caster back. Oh man. Okay, so what I'm gonna do... just gonna extend this a little bit. Put that back. All right, I'm gonna move the best statue and just board. There we go. And yeah. Alright, cool. That's how I'm gonna modify that so then I can heal quickly and it won't be too big of a deal. Was that always a... Was I blind? Ugh, maybe. I was playing this late. No. Probably later than I should have been. Maybe midnight brain took over. But it was Friday and couldn't sleep well, so I decided to play. That would have been funny. If I had imagined the whole thing. I mean, I know the sandweed and stuff definitely didn't spawn. That I know for sure, like, it just disappeared. I checked. Okay, well, whilst we're waiting, I can try and get my other summoner emblem. But we will be sorting out Ankh Shield stuff. Yeah, this is more... Like, I need to stay on top of this specifically. Oops. Not what we want. I don't know, if I can't get the sanguine stuff, there is the option of the sword, but oh man, I don't know. Like, queen slime's kind of annoying. How is she beaten? Probably gotta check that out. People? I don't think it had anything to do with that. I don't see a tombstone there. I think she just fell in a pit. I think she fell down the elevator. Kind of amusing. Okay, I was worried. I was like, wait a minute, what happened there? No, we're fine. $40 gold.
Yeah.
These things give, vitamins. Ooh, it has spread a lot more. Again, we're segmented, so we're fine. We can spread all at once. Put away regeneration? Oh no, they're still here. Okay, I need to put them away. It's a little overkill. I think they've latched. Beautiful. Could not have asked for a better deal. Alright, well there's the, that's it. I got my summoner emblem and it was warding. Like, yeah, could not have asked for a better outcome there. Okay. I mean, I know these things. Let me see. I can chill here for a bit while I look up the Ankh shield. So we need to go get Medusa. We need armor polish. Vitamins apparently come from these things, so we're in the right place for that. Bandages, like, okay, werewolves. We've actually got a lot of the components. So we need vitamins, bandage, polish, and pocket mirror. Okay, where have we got a, marble? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's climbing up. I need to deal with this. I need to defend this biome here. We'll do that next. I will go Hunter Potion because we need to know when things are going to slap me. I mean, this is the problem with this, is like, there's just a bunch that spawned there. How's this looking now? Not very crimson-like. I do the defending. Need to be aware of our surroundings at all times. Okay. Let's go down here. Oh, this is not bad. Okay, not touching that. It might already be defended. We may have lucked out. Perfectly positioned mine shaft. Okay, here I need to adjust it. Just anywhere I feel like it's gotten too close. Like, yeah, this is a little too close to comfort. I can't believe how perfect this is. Wow, okay. That's defended. Alright, never mind. Mushroom biome is defended. Let's go home for a minute. Okay. Let's have a look. Where can we? Apparently there, but that's gonna be scary. Okay. Where else is that one? I mean, the other ones I see are in the jungle. Alright, let's go down there. There's also a lava pit. Snow biome. This is kind of lucky. We just need to have a runway to spawn. Oh, hello. She's a... She didn't drop it. Cheers. Okay, just hang around here and we'll be fine. Perfect. She fell. Just hang out here. This component might not be as hard as I thought it would be. Oh my god, nice. Okay. Hold up. I can't tell if it dropped it. Didn't. Okay. Just checking. Okay, so that just leaves the Band-Aid. Chill here. Maybe I can do this. This will probably work out better, maybe. Chill here. Pizza? Stop them from getting stuck. Ow. Gotta keep trying for it. I'm surprised I haven't seen one of the big golems. That's some stuff to fear right there. Pizza! Not what I'm after, though. I know how I said this wouldn't take any time at all, but... like, well, depends on my luck. Gloomy maze. Oh, you're here. No, it doesn't really sell anything. Beat that beetle so many times. Have a look at the map whilst I'm waiting. Hmm. I mean, it looks like the map is secure. It does suck that a large percentage of the jungle's gonna eat it, but oh well. What can you do? The important thing is I had the foresight
to split it correctly.
There's a mimic nearby. Oh, the controls are reversed. Ugh, I gotta wait. Nearby, I don't know where. Oh, rip skeleton. Money, no money. Man, I'm just not having luck with this. I guess I'm stepping up on pizza. That is. I don't want to go anywhere near that nightmare. Stop giving the head. I'm gonna... I can't. Never mind. Thought I could build. Man, that radius on how she can freeze you, kind of ridiculous. Scary. I know that the Ankh Shield is a bit of a process, but, you know, I figured get it. And then that way, who knows, a Blood Moon might happen naturally in the meantime. Oh dear. Yep. Desperate times. I mean, they can't complain, like, we've gotten most of the parts now. It's just now that I'm actively looking for it, of course, it's gonna take a while. Oh my god, another Medusa hit. I just want to get rid of these. They keep getting stuck. There we go. Unstuck. I guess I can use that to clear it. I mean, I... Okay. I was gonna say, I haven't killed 50 yet. No. Just excitement everywhere. Oh dear. I will try to get to some fighting. It's just... rather unfortunate what happened. Oh, he moved there. That's nice. I'm going to have a pile of pizza at this rate. Like, I'll have enough for a whole pizza soon. Wait, did I just see Pocket Mirror? Oh. We're done. Complaining, and we were done. Another Arc Shield component. Yeah, look, we don't need all that. Okay, armor polish. Now I need to go get vitamins. Okay. The last one's the difficult one, which is full moon related. I mean, I don't know. I think the best thing to do is just to go over here. Afraid of it. Oh, what? Oh. I probably should have filled this in. Guess that's my bad, huh? Oh, it's been converted. Gonna stop being a corruption. Okay, hang on. I need to... That's not really what I want. I mean, I guess once I've done this, there's not really a lot of incentive for it. That's okay. We can go to the other side. I was wondering what was going on. Yeah, it's like taking over. It's fine by me. This area. I'll be here for a while, I think. Wow, this is a big one. Let's, I reckon, set up here. Okay. Be careful with that. Unstuck them. Really? I guess I can spawn in there, that makes sense. Need more to fight. should probably take advantage of that fishing spot whilst it's still, what do you call it? Corruption. Now. I want a clear white. This gets every angle.
I'm just gonna be patient again.
Then yeah, the last one is just the werewolf one. If I'm not wrong. The bandage from the werewolf, so. Right, we'll definitely use the fishing spot. Apparently there are 11 enemies nearby. Sure how that's the case, but okay. I think I just need to move away. They're getting stuck on somewhere, I don't know where. Maybe this is the right place to go. Again, 11 enemies nearby. In the underground, the spawns are more aggressive, but I don't want to risk that unnecessarily. Bit more of a nightmare situation in there. I think I've found the problem. just a banner, I think. What was that? Oh, it's a jellyfish. I'll be okay. Everything is fine, everything is under control. Nope. I'm dealing with that in an enclosed space. Oh, hey, it worked. I guess. Again, this is going to get converted, so I'm just going to sit here. Wait, really? Yeah, it doesn't matter. Don't want to be trying to fish somewhere where I shouldn't be fishing. Oh. There we go. Like, why is it not going in there? Set up. If I'm waiting for this, I may as well do this. Then at least with these crates, I could get all the hard mode ore I'll need. I don't really need it. Stupid clubberfish. Tungsten from... Really? Jeez. Believe that. I might go fill it in, to be honest. Do still have plenty of sand. Yeah. Keep biome detected. then there's no chance of these things spawning. Okay. Might take a minute, but it's worth it, I think. I kind of figured that would be the case. I didn't think it'd be that bad, but it's kind of bad. Alright, it'll only take a minute or two. This is what sucks about corruption, really. It's just this. It's messy. If I get it, like, whilst doing this. Doesn't invalidate it completely, it's just... It'd be amusing. Why? Stop. It's already started converting over. As long as these potential spawn gaps are filled in. That sand converted so quickly. Oh. what happened there. Nothing spawning on this end. Should do. Let's test it out now. Seems better. After. Okay. Oh, and it's a desert. That's actually a desert fishing. Which is useful too. Because then I can look at getting more luck potions this way. Everything all around work better. Probably have enough Ebon Coil, but like, if I'm gonna be farming, I should really farm correctly. This is working. Great. Wow. They seem to still be getting stuck on something. I'm not sure what. Alright, I mean, less stuck than before. I might make the fishing spot more to this side. Ooh, mummies. Oh, there we go. Getting all the other ones. Oh, look what it is, rain cloud. Maybe I might get a Nimbus Rod if I'm lucky. I can't believe I need one more titanium ore to get the forge. Yeah, I mean, money's money. This is definitely working a lot better. Minus the part where I'm getting clubberfish constantly. Another blindfold. Reset. Look at all the clubber fish and Toxicup. Oh. May as well get one of these. It gave me salt of the night, right? Yeah, it did. Still not good enough. I think we're fine with that. Adamantite is the top tier one. Back to the farm. Found all the other ones multiple times. Nothing else, I'm earning money. I mean, what, I'm up to 11 plat? Not that that's gonna be enough, but... every little bit's gonna help. Look, another blindfold. I've gotten multiple rare items except the one I'm looking for. Gonna convert over to another biome at the rate this is going. Monster meat? Summons a small pig man. Gonna have all the mechanical boss summons at this rate too. Well. Another blindfold. Am I really that unlucky? Reset again. How's this going? I think I got the wrong tier. This belongs here. Okay. I mean, something's gonna give. I'm either gonna get the shield or the wings. One's gonna happen today. I don't smash the altars, I'm good. The moment I smash altars, that's when things go bad. I don't have to do it. If I get my anvil, everything's all good. My hardest. It's just, this is taking longer than the mirror did. Underground. Is this the problem because I'm in the underground? Well, it says 1% chance. I don't know. No. I have found the monster meat, which is 0.07% chance. It's like even rarer than what I'm looking for. Somehow. If that's not insult to injury, I don't know what is. I could try in the underground. Oh, could do it in hell. Because then it's like they're coming straight on. That wouldn't be bad. I could just stand there and it'd be okay. But this, again, it's like a dual purpose. Like, I want to get the ores to make my mithril forge, or like, you know, the anvil as well. So that's, I guess, two reasons. Let's go refresh and I'll see. My god, the clubberfish. Delete, delete, delete. Sure. Nothing. But it's because of the underground. Which I can fix. I will laugh if I get the biome key before I get this. That would make it extra amusing. A level of bad luck. required for this. Oh man. It's 100 now. I mean, we're kind of at odds, right? It's 1 in 100 chance to get it in the first place. 1%. So I don't need to worry about even Koi. Ordered. Even if this biome disappears, it's fine. I can't believe I got like a rare pet. That is the level of luck we're dealing with here. Same thing with the summoner emblem, man, that took so many. Everything is going to take bonus damage now. I think it's like 1% each one, if I'm not wrong. I just have to check that that didn't. Uh-oh. No, we don't want to do that. Alright, we're leaving for a bit. Okay, hold on. Turn off the spiders. We do not want any accidents. I got my Orichalcum thing finally. Okay, oops. That was an accident. There. Check out the frost core. Soul of night and soul of light. Okay. Soul of night, soul of light, got it. So we just need light now. Okay, so let's do that. One less thing to worry about. Okay, we're gonna spend some time down here. Doing this now because later I will not be able to do this. Given what spawns down here. I only need a few more souls of light. Right, no, it's not. It's real. Okay, I need that. Thank you. think I have enough for it. Not sure which is better. But okay. Of the part where there's corruptors on the way. I'll spawn a torch. Okay. Probably a good spot. Another way to achieve the same goal. Ooh. Could also get these too. I'm in the underground. Go down here. Find this whilst that wears off. Did I just get another meat grinder? Oh my god. Meat grinders. Look, it's fine. I got nothing else to do right now. Are you kidding me? I just got another monster meat. I just got a second monster meat. Another 0.07 item. Talking about less than 1%. Wow. That's not cool. Another blindfold. We'll see which one's better. Ow, that actually hurt. Okay, Slimer, stop falling from the sky, thank you. Leave this for a minute. The best stat on this. Hang on. Apparently the best modifier is legendary. Okay. And there it is. Okay. Hold on. I need to go. Thorns. Regen. Get a few sonas. What else? What else? What else? What else? That. Careful. We want that. That. Okay, that. I'm not getting anything except what it is. Yeah. hurts, it hurts, it hurts, but just... Chase after it. Did I get it? Okay, I got it. Ugh, no mistake this time. Okay, where are spiders, 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 spiders? We upgraded now. Yes. All right, the day later. It's never in any doubt. Unbelievable. Okay, well now what I'm gonna... Ooh, no, I can't. Not when the blood runs out. Well, what I'm gonna do... Heading back to the underworld here. I've arrived. I have. I have my my build now. And the only thing missing now is just, well, got the Ankh shield. I will be happy.
Oh,
yes. Let's go. Okay, now it's just the werewolf thing, and then I got the Ankh shield as well. Yeah, no, let's just get away from that. Finally. Okay, so that just leaves one more item, which is the bandage. All right. Now what I'm going to do next. Okay, this is a potion material. Get wings. Wings are incoming. Oops. Miscalculated that. Things they hurt, so I'm gonna do that. Too low. I'll hang out here until I see one. Oh, I have her. Cool. Okay. was gonna say, did it not give me anything? Okay, it's fine. Go back up. I think I just need to get a couple, but we'll get a few. These things are great. This one's dealing with it. Go back for a minute. Frozen wings. Okay. This looks cool. All right, we got him. Horseshoe can be retired. And we're gonna need some for later, right? Yeah. Right, so every kind of wing is using these. We'll get a few more just so I can have it. Big progress. Oh, this is a much better movement. Oh, we've arrived. The only thing missing is the anvil. Not the anvil, the forge. I'm not sure I need it, but I'm just one ore off from getting it. Without needing to resort to smashing things. We're technically battle ready here. Now it's just a question of who I fight. I'm leaning towards the worm, but we'll see. Money is more important. That's probably enough. All right, leaving. Beautiful. Looks like the area to be will be down here. Okay. I need to farm souls of night and souls of light. It's the next big thing. Because then I can summon the mechanical bosses. Not that I can't already, it's just I'm gonna need to. Damn, what's the go with this one? Like, did it never... I might need to add more to it. I think I need to add more to it. Okay, well, let's just do that. Make it as big as it needs to be. I don't know, that should be enough. Damn, I thought this was the go, but... For the time being, right? I'll go do the light ones, and I think probably hell's the right place to do it. I've effectively doubled the size of it. Eventually, this will be functional. Stay away from that. I do seem to be getting souls here. The part I don't get, it's not spawning. It's generating souls, but it's not spawning the crimson enemies. Again, I'm hoping it's just because I need more, but I guess we'll see. Here for a while. Alright, so I don't really need the big potions. I'll keep the nice to haves though. Okay. Chicken nuggies. Okay, down we go. I don't know if that will just die. Let's just be ready. Not provoking it. Oh no! It should hopefully still be there. Where is here? It probably won't be. Yeah, I don't know. There was always a risk that was going to go south. And I do that. It was there. It's gone now. Fine, I'll just chill here in my crystal farm.
stop it. Why? Seems to like doing that. Anyway. Okay, so this doesn't bamboozle me. What this does. Oddly quiet down here. Excellent. Defeated. Melee. Okay. The amount of these I need, quite a bit. This is nice, just having a place to farm the crystals as well. I've seen I'll replace all my standard potions with that. Thank you. taking advantage of this while it's still here. Because later, yep, never gonna be down here again. Get some of these out. I'm not summoning that anytime soon, but it's there. Alright, so let's see what the next step for the emblems are. Okay, so it's like the individual souls. Yeah, that's fine. What about you, sir? Yeesh, I need the other. I don't think I ever found it. I'd rather not go near the jungle. I mean, I'm looking at the state of things. It's like, fine. Yeah, for now, I'll just chill and get the farming out of the way, and then we can worry about progression next time. Probably should have gotten a battle potion. Go get one. How that kept dying. Anyway. Battle potion. Standing here. Oh, there's the gelatin crystal talking about. I've got so many. Very heavy on the souls. Let me look. That would be a good place. Probably consider up here. Could be a bad arena. Do this so that we're not having any accidents.
Just
Obsidian Rose. This is kind of what I was talking about, but like... we need to open it up a bit more. This is a good farming area, I think. Get rid of these two in here. There we go. I think we'll cover this nicely. Battle potion, and let's just get rid of some junk. Guys, I was worried what that was. Just a geyser, no problem. I got a magic quiver, nice. Not that I'm going ranger, but... if I want to rain arrows upon an enemy, I can. Get in here. okay. I just needed to react quickly. More so these dudes don't get stuck in there. Meh. Oh, full moon. Full moon tonight. Or is it already passing? Bam. Enough to get it. Please tell me I noticed quick enough. Could have paid more attention. Yes! Let's go. Got it. Holy crap, that's a lot of wolves. Thank you. guess that's it. Man, am I glad I noticed it. Unk charm. Unk shield. I'm getting rid of the summer emblem. Alt like that. Then I can alternate between offense and defense. Beautiful thing. Beautiful, beautiful thing. Alright. I've achieved the goals. Need to do a little cleanup. This completely. Okay, hang on, this belongs here. Why did the slime leave? Did it get attacked? Must have gotten attacked. Anyway. Care for the jaw hook. Thank you. Okay. I think this is a good stopping point. I've gotten all my upgrades that I wanted to get, so all that's left is really to combat next. But yeah, no, this though felt like a bit of a struggle. I got my sanguine staff, cool whip, and wings and shield, so it's like, welcome to hard mode finally. Alright, well, thanks for sticking around to the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed. If you do want to support the channel in the meantime, before the next one comes out, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or you can watch me play other things by clicking the videos that pop up. Hope you do check out some of the other content. It does help out the channel out a lot, so thanks to those that do that. Really appreciate it. But yeah, I'll see you in the next one.